gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top. Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier!
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg, I'm just looking for an answer. Dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that, hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully, Augustine. I mean, the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will you?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Nelson Rowe, you hung up on me before.
Sorry, Betty, but,
Don't tell me this is a bad time to.
Actually, at the moment, I'm kind of climbing up the outside of the Space Needle.
Well, if you don't want to talk to me, just say so.
Gonna have to call you back, Betty. Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Nelson Rowe, you hung up on me before.
Sorry, Betty, but,
Don't tell me this is a bad time to.
Actually, at the moment, I'm kind of climbing up the outside of the Space Needle.
Well, if you don't want to talk to me, just say so.
Gonna have to call you back, Betty. Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Nelson Rowe, you hung up on me before.
Sorry, Betty, but,
Don't tell me this is a bad time to.
Actually, at the moment, I'm kind of climbing up the outside of the Space Needle.
Well, if you don't want to talk to me, just say so.
Gonna have to call you back, Betty. Aren't you a sight for... This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Well, onward and upward.
Going. You're almost to the top.
All right, time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell? Oh, I haven't seen you before. Reg, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. You're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like a... Hey, you know what they say about secondhand smoke? Serious improvement! Yeah, I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers. This is going to be epic! Subtlety is for losers. What a rush! I hope Reggie's got a good view of this. Anchors away.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me?
I'm getting nothing, sir.
You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people. Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
That's cool. What's the symbol supposed to be?